point in our evolution when we didn't guide life by distrusting our instincts and had to think about it and had to purposely arrange and discipline and push our lives around in accordance with foresight and words and systems of symbols, accountancy, calculation, and so on. And then we worry. Once you start thinking about things, you worry as to whether you've thought enough.
Because of the confined space, they're getting a little bit warmer than I'm comfortable with. So I'm going to pull it apart, and I grab some of these LED strip lights, and I'm going to give these a shot instead.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. So these LED strip lights have worked out perfectly. I'll drop links in the description for all the lighting products that I used in this build. And these are affiliate links, so I get a little bit of kickback when you use them to buy anything. So it's an awesome way to help me keep the lights on in the shop if you enjoy what I do. And it doesn't cost you anything. See, the acrylic tube inside the glass was originally intended to allow the light to pass all the way to the top of the lamp. But with these strip lights inside the tube, it's worked even better. So I made a couple versions of these. I made this pair with flower vases, and this pair here with mason jars. And with the way that I designed the mason jar lamps, they actually have cartridges, so you can swap out the color of the glass in the lamps. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe. I post new videos every Monday. And check out the first version of these lamps I made out of aluminum and concrete. And also follow me on Instagram to see these builds as they progress. All right, thanks.